Hey, what's up guys? I'm playing again, Parkour Palace. This is episode 4, and this map is no longer for 1.9. It's 1.8 only. Sorry guys, the panes are broken in this, in 1.9 now. And it's kind of annoying, you know. It's so much harder now. Yep, so we're going to go down there today. See where I was telling you what I was telling you about in the last episode. What is deeper than bedrock and is not the void? Have you guessed? Bad luck. You will never guess. If you're clever, you'll probably guess. Just a sec. I'm going in. It's nether. You would have never guessed. What's happening? I like that they re-added the nether portal sounds. The teleport sounds, I really like that. And I'm lagging like crazy. For some reason every time I enter, I go through dimensions, this gets messed up. Should probably change the chunks. I'll change my chunks to 8. We'll do level 1, a hellish place. Okay. As you can see out there, there's all my stuff. I messed up already, wow. Oh no. I just really messed up something. Game mode 1. I forgot to open the checkpoint and there's no way back. Wow. Okay. I noticed there's a lot more hearts now. It used to only be like 2. Now it's full range. Parkour seems easier than I remember it being. It's not. Looking for a place to cheat here. I think I made this foolproof. Okay. No. Why can't I jump anymore? I also made up my mind that I'm not going to pause recording. Whilst I'm doing this, so 20-minute video will go, will take us as far as it can. Well, of course, until a good point to stop the video. Hate nether. Can't jump from there. That's 5. Wait, no, that's impossible. This is possible. I can actually jump in time. I'm probably going to just waste this whole episode trying to do this jump. Nope, I'm not. I can't jump that well. I also blame my Bluetooth mouse for not responding fast enough. Like pause and pause, blames his Bluetooth keyboard. I put the whole responsibility on my mouse. Oh. You're probably just going to hear a bunch of noises this whole episode. Like, come on, and all that stuff. Okay, is this the jump I always mess up?
Yes!
It is the jump I always mess up, and I just didn't mess it up. Oh, these jumps are hard. Oh. Okay. Concentrate. Oh, come on. This is a hard jump. No! Stupid! Oh, come on. So unfair. Okay. You have to do parkour in order to cheat here. So I guess that's fair. Good thing I have a fire resistance right now. These apples are good for you. Okay, I can't see a thing now. Fire, go away. Can't see. Yeah. Okay, better. Ah. Yep. Oh, my absorption just went away. Okay, don't mess up. Okay. No! Stupid. Ah, so stupid. I'm starting to hate this map. And I mean, like, really hate it. My arm is doing okay. I hate lava. Can't see a thing because of it. Okay. No. Okay, good. Good. Oh, please make this jump. Yes! Yes! Oh. Well, oh, messed that up. World 2, level 2, the mystery of the nether. Wow, I messed that up so much. Another thing to change before I release the map. Yeah. I haven't actually gone on this map in such a long time. Like, I had like what, 6 months to fix all my to fix everything. Instead, I was playing other things. Should probably come up with a topic to talk about something. What's been going on with Doomcraft? Yeah, that's a good one. Doomcraft? Well, as you know, it's extremely hard to make it into a proper server. And so I had it on Realms, but I had the free trial thing, and now my mum won't let me pay for it. I've got the latest world on it, though, and I'm still trying to create the proper server. If I record on Doomcraft again, and it's probably going to be single player. I mean, like, you'll see everything that everyone else has built, but you're not actually going to see anything. And the reason I didn't record whilst it was a realm was because my fraps was broken. Like, every time I tried to record, it would crash my computer and everything. And now it seems to be working fine. I still get an incredible amount of lag when I'm recording. But what do you expect? It's my computer. A stupid 1.9, thanks to Microsoft. I put blame on Microsoft now. I like blaming things. Ah, stupid! I should stop eating golden apples. Oh, you know what? if I go to the end, the last world is the end. I'm not sure if then the dragon's going to respawn or not. Because if it does, then I'm in big trouble. Oh, this is a hard one. If you jump right here. Okay. Oh, stupid! Ah. I hate this. So much. But I can actually tell you what's been going on the server lately. What happened last was I built a mob system, so now I have unlimited gunpowder, pretty much. I always had unlimited gunpowder, but now it's automatic unlimited gunpowder. No! Ah! Fucked off. Jim Bob Handyman, or what his new name is, Parsnip King, Ali Dom, Freebeard, GS2Fight10, they've been on, who else has been on? I know who's been on, but I forget their Minecraft names. You guys will know who you are. obviously myself, I've been on. Okay, I have to pause recording now. This is getting really annoying. Sometime later, we're here. Yes, sir. Here I have fire resist potions, but I automatically get fire resistance from the golden apples, so that's a good thing. And let's carry on. World 2, level 3. Fear the heat. I don't know why I have that there. Oh. Okay, some of these jumps are going to be real hard. Oh, you know what? I hope Depth Strider works with lava. Actually, first of all, I don't have Depth Strider here. After all, it doesn't work. Ah, that would have sucked. Well, that would have been good, but it sucks. I think I might actually make it. I'm making it! Oh, 4-block jump. Another 4-blocker. 3-block plus 1. One of the hardest jumps ever. Oh, if I mess up here, it's going to be real bad.
Yes.
Let's go, and I made it. Oh my god. World 2 level 4 gone slope. Woo! That was hard. Huh.
This is hard.
Oh, 4-blocker. I know it's actually 3 blocks, but because it's one to the left, no. It's a 4-block. Because it's one to the left. No, that's impossible. That would have been so good if I could do it first try. First try two in a row, that would be amazing. That's like... That's... doing... One try two in a row is like... Doing, what's it called? One hit or whatever. A hole in one, yeah. Like two hole in ones, that's how lucky you can be. You could be. Well, I'm not making sense to myself even. You get the idea. Well, this is easy. Just that last jump I messed up. Is it just me, or was I hearing wood whilst I was in slow sound? Soul sand, sorry. I'm one of those people who used to play Minecraft before there were actual names for things. So people just call things whatever they did, so this is slow sand, but it's actually soul sand. Ah, so annoying. You call it soul sand. Although I had about 5 years to do that. Yeah, just maybe a bit less, I don't remember. Been a long time. Ever since beta something is when things had names. So, yeah, about 5 years ago actually. I'm feeling this pretty bad. I wish that these golden apples could give you like the tiniest bit of speed and jump boost. Like 0.1 extra speed, just so they can actually make an effect. Stupid. The soul sand is like what's it called? Sink sand. Yeah, soul sand is a bit like that. But it's not really. I don't even know what I'm talking about. It would be more comforting if I had some kind of sword move. Like just an iron sword would be good. More comforting if I had it in my hand. Stupid. Jumped too early. Yeah, I suck. I used to be better at parkour. Probably because I stopped doing parkour after I finished this. Well, after I stopped doing this, I just quit parkour. And I used to get my practice from a server. I don't remember the name of it now. But there were like four different difficulties of parkour. Easy, medium, hard, and VIP or whatever, intermediate, I don't know, something. There was something that was like hardcore parkour. And it was extremely hard. In each level thing there would be about 30 other levels, like mini level, like actual parkour levels, and they would look way cooler than this. Yes! Let me go check the time in this episode. Well, to level 5 is close. Let me check the time in this episode and then we'll carry on. Okay, we're only about 19 minutes in, so we can carry on. I have about 30 minutes in total. 25 is what I would prefer, but 30 is fine with me if I can get this world over with, because I believe this is the last level. Yeah, that's the last level, that's the main hub there, to get back to the overworld. Oh, well, this is going to be pretty hard, isn't it? For blocker. It feels like I get speed or jump boost over the golden apples. Feels like it, but I'm not actually. I guess I was just believing in myself then. No. Well, it's just, I don't know. I'm failing horribly.
Is all I know.
No. Well, I just want to get this world over with. Oop. Nearly fell off. Come on. Oh, I see, I hit my head on that. That's why I fell off last time. Because my velocity would have let me carry on going, but I didn't realize that that would have stopped me. Makes sense now. One. Oh. Okay. If I fail, I can always jump from there to there.
Yes!
Yes, 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 yes. Oh, I'm so happy. Oh my god. I'm leaving this until next episode. Bye.